Quebec Route 159. Provincial Highway 159 or Route 159 is a two-lane north/south highway on the north shore of the St. Lawrence River in Quebec, Canada. Its northern terminus is in Saint-Roch-de-Mékinac at the junction of Route 155, and the southern terminus is at the junction of Route 138 in Sainte-Anne-de-la-Pérade. Municipalities along Route 159. Sainte-Anne-de-la-Pérade, Saint-Prosper-de-Champlain, Saint-Stanislas, Saint-Séverin, Saint-Tite, Saint-Roch-de-Mékinac. Major intersection.